Today's topic is about information and not scare tactics. What do I mean by that? What I mean is that when we communicate with our customers, our target audience, we want to make sure that we're using words that inform people but don't scare them to death. It's easy to try and scare people and hope that they'll make a good decision. All it ever does is paralyze them. So learn how to speak to them in a way that helps them, and you're going to get better results.